Coral considering a crackdown on outdoor burning during the city's mandatory and emergency burn ban. It's just really dry out there. NBC2's Christina Mendez shows us how the stiff fines that people could face if they're caught violating that ban.
Tonight, this is simply a discussion, but the idea is if you burn while a ban is in place, you could be looking at getting a fine for up to $500 or even a misdemeanor charge.
With it dry, it's like a dry Christmas tree. It goes up in like 2 seconds.
A burn ban is in place, stemming from a drought in Cape Coral. The dry grass and draining canals say it all.
I think that it's very dangerous. It's very dangerous for our homes. And all you have to do is see all the wildfires we've had.
How the burn ban is enforced could change in the future. Tonight, the city is introducing the idea of fining residents up to $500 or even charging a person with a misdemeanor for burning during the ban. This only after a verbal warning.
We're becoming a grown-up city, and we have a lot more residents here, and I think we have to go the same route as some of the larger metropolitan areas.
The fire marshal or local law enforcement have the authority to enforce burn bans. Some residents say this idea could be life-saving.
Wildfire in the city itself would be devastating. It would, because so many homes, and there a lot of them are pretty close together.
All burning is not allowed within city limits during this burn ban. The only exception is barbecuing using a grill. There will be a public hearing for this ordinance at the beginning of next month. Live in the newsroom, Christina Mendez, NBC2.